insert fancy graphics here. It's time for Word of the Week. January 4th, 2011. It's Wednesday. Must be time for Word of the Week. This week's word is, I'm going to make you wait for it, impatient. The internet has contributed greatly to our society, and one of the things it's contributed is impatience. I guess it's that instant gratification we get when we click on something, type something into Google and bang, all the searches show up, or we click on a video and wow, that's our favorite song, or we go to our bank site and it's like, time to pay the bills. Click, 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 they're all paid. And we've come to expect that. I got news for you guys. Computers don't really work like that. They have to be very carefully programmed and fed data to work that way. And that single-use site like YouTube, where you click an icon, you get a video, that's easy. But to make a site do multiple things, many things, and do them all well, that's hard. Especially older systems that were not designed to do that. I'll give you an example. There's a site I write at where, when I started there, it was blind. We were blind. We couldn't see how many hits we were getting on what we were writing. Then they started paying us by the hit, and everybody said, well, we'd really like you to report the hits out. So they said, okay, we'll try to backwards engineer something into the system, and we'll start reporting that out. Well, they did it by hand, about once a month, and then every couple of weeks, and then weekly. And every once in a while, people would come along and go, when are the numbers update? I'm new. And we'd have to explain to them it's all done manually, blah, blah, blah. And now they're doing it every day, and I said, wow, this is great, but I'll guarantee you, the day they miss an update, all hell will break loose. Sure as the sunrise, every time they miss a day, everybody goes nuts. Look, they got to feed this data. Computers are only good as the way they're programmed and the data they're fed. Sometimes the data they're fed may be in the form of like a big flat file that has to be parsed and text, and it's just, it's not magic, guys. Everything is not automagic, especially computers, their technology, they're not wizardry. Have a little patience. God forbid we ever, I couldn't survive in a little African country with a Red Cross coming and giving us food. Because if somebody dumped a 50-pound bag of flour on my doorstep, I would starve. I wouldn't know what to do with a 50-pound bag of flour. I'm impatient. I want to go buy some bread. I want to go buy whatever it is. We've lost our skills. We've lost our skills by being impatient and expecting more and more and more and more and more. Life sure is convenient. But there's something to be said for slowing down, being patient. Hell, get a hobby. Read a book. It doesn't always have to be right there in your face all the time. Well, that's my rant. That's Word of the Week. Impatient. Cultivate a little patience while you're chasing the odd little happy.
The time for fun and games is over, feeble-minded fools!
Thanks, Gawkers, for having the patience to watch that little rant. I've got some other videos that I'd like you to watch. Maybe this one. Maybe... Whoa! That one? That's a good one? Alright, watch some videos.